We are following breaking news in Van Buren County.
Yeah, deputies say a man died in a motorcycle crash. This happened yesterday at 48 and a half street near Grand Junction. Investigators say a 38-year-old man crashed his motorcycle into a tree.
Deputies responded after someone called in saying they found his body. The tree he hit was laying across the road. They don't know what caused the crash, but say he was not wearing a helmet, and they found meth and a pipe in his pocket.